This morning there were a number of rockets that were fired into Israel from the northern border. Our bomb disposal experts arrived at the different areas and different scenes. I can also confirm that one rocket landed inside the city of Nahariya, causing two people to be injured lightly. Eight people were treated for shock. Since the rockets landed in Israel, we've heightened security along the northern border. And at the moment, we're assessing the situation as to the continuation.